being the first baby left in Uganda and doing upcoming movies of sound. It's really encouraging me to get through the home empowerment, and I'm really very excited to look forward for my future. Yeah.
How much is important getting an award like Women's Award?
Getting award from Kiraj Kumar, who is our best, my well-known pathological director, producer, and it's a lot for me. And women empowerment is something that's not just in a man. You know, all the girls and all the empowerments which we are on the way, I think we all equality. This life is based on equality, so yeah, women empowerment is something that we are fast forward, we have to move, and we need to rise.
Yeah. Any project you're doing?
Yeah.
Any project?
Yeah, I'm doing two films right now, one from South and one from Lakhmi.
How much excitement?
Excitement, yeah, of course. First wave excitement is more or less too much. So hoping for the best, for the good results to come in the future.
Thank you.